My name is Daniel, and today I'm going to show you how to apply relationship animation in SharpCloud. After watching this video, you'll know how to use both of the methods for applying the relationship animation in SharpCloud. First, you can use the view setup to do this. By navigating to the view setup and selecting relationships, you can choose if you want a low, medium, or high relationship animation. Secondly, you can also right-click on the view and navigate to Relationships, and then Animation, and choose the setting that you prefer. Thank you for watching. If you have any additional questions, please refer to the SharpCloud Knowledge Base.